August 1989, number 2. For 9 minutes, that song, and it's one chord effectively. But there we go, rock and roll.